Okay, so here's our sunken living room that we're going to be filling in. Pretty straightforward. 8 inches deep. And I have the other dimensions that will be in the ad. So that's all there is to it, just that one rectangle.